working hard out there. This crowd sure is happy to see Weathers on the track. You want to talk about a blue streak? There goes Weathers, sliding through like 1, 2, 3. Here comes the King, looking like he's on rain.
Better move left and right. That's right where I want to be.
Number 43 making steady progress. Over in section 1, there's quite a bit of support for number 86, Chick Hicks. Just look at all those green paint jobs. And here comes the King, classing up the joint. Strip Weathers dominating the track. Number 43 making steady progress.
Excuse me.
Don't worry, folks. Nothing he can't handle.
Hey, how you doing?
Over to a checkered flag.
Oh! Here comes the King, looking like he's on rails. The official sponsor of the Piston Cup Series is Dynaco Fuel.
Pull in his possession, soon part.
Number 23 was fast in qualifying. Sure is a shame he's not having a better run today.
You better move left and right, because you're right where I want to be.
Trading, painting, flying along the back straight. The other racer better watch out.
usual.
Racer out there, but it's not hurting his performance. Looks like 84 is dropping back. If this continues, he'll be well out of contention. Chick Hicks, making friends as usual. Hicks better watch out. From what I've heard, he hasn't got many friends out there. But they're not all enemies, yet. Chick Hicks, making friends as usual. A couple of the cars out there are tight. You can see them fighting to make the turn.
Some wrecks here today. Ow!
Better watch out. From what I've heard, he hasn't got many friends out there. But they're not all enemies. Yet. Oh! Boom! McCoy into the wall! He seems all right. Yes, he'll continue.